us. We've been waiting with bated breath, and I was just getting a bit puffed out. But it has now started. Morning Style. We're back into another whole series, 3 months' worth, right the way through till the end of May. We are going to be enjoying Morning Style. Well, I hope we are. Many of you I know have looked forward to it starting again. And the philosophy remains the same. We are really trying to help you find your way around QVC fashion so that it helps you. And we're transcending fashion and moving on to style so that you feel as though you are creating, you're emphasising the best parts of your own personality, and at the same time feeling that you're looking your best, and that helps you, of course, feel confident. Could be one simple piece that changes your whole wardrobe. Could be that you're not buying anything and you're just getting some ideas, or maybe you're going to get your credit card out and go a bit mad and really enjoy quite a few pieces. We've got some really great prices, and I've got Leslie Ebbets here to help me because you're an absolute regular with Morning Style.
Well, it's a huge favourite of mine.
And I know the reason you love it, I think, is just because you basically love good fashion, don't you?
Yes.
And it's been your life.
Well, it's also, the important thing about this show is it's not just fashion. As you say, it's about style. It's about finding pieces that we all do when we go shopping, which is will fit into our lives and our wardrobes and make us feel a little bit better just by being, you know, buying one piece. So we emphasise all the pieces that we put on the models and we wear ourselves.
Yeah.
And it's such a lovely way to delve into all these extraordinary and amazing cupboards that they have here full of stunning things, really stunning things.
Well, and we've got some brand new, lots of brand new in actual fact in this hour. We're following along very much where we left off in that we'll have all sorts of themes running through the series. We'll be looking at capsule wardrobes and how to dress for your shape, how to dress on a budget. Today we're looking at transitional or trans seasonal dressing, but we'll also in it each hour feature one of our brands, and we'll be bringing you pieces from that brand that will not have been seen before at all, and if they go well in this hour they won't be seen again either, which does frequently happen. So we've got some lovely pieces today. We are, as I say, looking at transitional dressing. Yes, we're hoping that spring's on its way, but it's not really quite here yet, is it? So how do we actually usher in the warmer weather but still feel comfortable? And we are doing that with a brand that is absolutely gorgeous, was famous, was very popular last year. And I've actually said its name there, a little bit of a Freudian slip. It is absolutely famous.
I always want to say absolutely fabulous. It's
ab fam rather than ab fab.
Absolutely. It really is.
But anyway, great to have Leslie here. And we'll talk a bit about your background as we go through the hour. But more important, it's all about the fashion. And it's all about you as well, getting involved with Morning Style. We've got our regular email address as well, of course, which is at morningstyle at QVC. It's on the bottom of the... Oh, my word, there's a lot of information there, isn't there? You can tweet me, which is at Cathy Taylor QVC, or you can tweet at QVC as well. Hashtag Morning Style as well. So whichever form of social media you like to get involved in, then you can. But actually, you could also pick up the phone. Our regular studio line will apply, 0800 54 44 34. But I think it's about time we get into the show now, because that's what we want to be doing, is talking about clothes and how you can put them together to create a great look. So keeping in mind that we've got Absolutely Famous as our brand, and we're looking at how you can dress so that you're comfortable between the seasons, we've got a fantastic outfit here, loving the colours of it.
Yes, well, we've got all the pieces of trans-seasonal here. We've got something... And trans daytime to evening and evening to daytime.
Yes.
It's all going on here. To start at the top, we've put this wonderful Marla Wynne scarf with it. It's incredibly cosy and warm, and it's one piece. So you don't have to faff around with a scarf. You just tie it once, twice or three times around the neck. And it blends beautifully with this, the way in which this all falls away. So that's one way you can do it, you know?
Yes,
with the woolly scarves that you're still going to need.
Of course.
But put it over another layer, which is pretty, which says summer, says the new trend of... Well, it's not a new trend because it's a pattern that's been around forever, but the paisley pattern, which is you're going to see absolutely everywhere as you go around the streets and in the magazines. And then, of course, I love this gathered hem.
Well, this dress means a lot to me because it's the dress that I wore to my daughter's wedding.
Oh, did you?
Yes.
How lovely.
So
a gathered hem, but it isn't this, and I love wearing it. To have the interest down at the hem. Did you find that, Cathy? It's down at the hem.
I'm trying to find a picture where you can actually see the bottom of it. We'll keep talking and I'll find it. It's slightly longer on me, obviously, than it is on Caroline, who is very tall. But the drape is gorgeous. But let's focus on the pieces that sort of make this the transitional, because the dress is lovely on its own, but this time of year, you probably do need an extra layer for warmth. The scarf, but particularly the waistcoat here from Absolutely Famous, fantastic price, great quality, gorgeous look. I mean, this really, over jeans, over red jeans like I'm wearing, it's going to be a fantastic piece to wear.
Well, I think that the rise of the... It started with the sleeveless coat, you know, from Victoria Beckham several seasons ago, and it gave us that feeling that we wanted to be back in waistcoats, but we didn't want to be in the archetypal little masculine one. That was not what it was all about.
No.
It was all about drape, it was all about fluidity, it was taking the eye, like that wonderful optical illusion, straight down through the body to make you look taller and to slim you down. And you mustn't be afraid of doing it with patterns, because something like this, which is a lovely overall pattern, just says feminine. It doesn't really say anything else. It's just adding femininity. And I think also this transitional thing has to look right as well.
Yes.
And by adding a sort of slightly, this is slightly woolly, slightly warm.
It's like it's brushed almost.
Brushed.
It's a knit, but it's a very fine knit.
It's
so
right.
It's one that will keep you going right the way through.
It looks kind of sensible in this time, of this weather, you know,
exactly.
Like a scarf does.
Well, Absolutely Famous were the brand that brought us all of our lovely Christmas sweaters as well.
I mean, well,
and we've seen some hugely big, chunky, sort of Aztec-type patterned,
like
chunky knit gilets and ponchos.
Ponchos,
fantastic in the winter, but of course, we're getting beyond that. We don't want to look heavy now with our clothes.
No.
And so this spring-summer range from the same brand is absolutely beautiful. And you've got that little...
I was wanting to turn you around. You have to see this. This is so pretty. And the thing is, we've made this quite smart with this beautiful dress.
Less so with me.
Well, yes, but the thing is that it does beautifully, because it's got two things going on.
Yes.
It does. If you're a lady who likes to mix your patterns, you know, to make them kind of work for you in a kind of Glastonbury way.
Or textures even.
Textures as well.
Yes.
But, you know, I think this is... A lot of people would probably wear these with my trousers in the coming season, because it is so much of a trend.
If you go clashing prints, do you need to have a common colour?
The colour is the all-important thing. The tone of the colour
and
as
actually,
well.
And actually, so the blue and the red
would
work.
Yes, that's why it's going so well with my trousers.
It might look busy, but it would work.
Yes.
I know exactly what you mean.
But I love the fact that it's laced back. This makes it a very original piece. The lovely thing about QVC and our cupboards here is that you pick out... There are lots of things that are the same that you think, oh, no, I'll wear that one rather than that one because it suits my bust line or whatever it is.
Yes.
But you find so many things which look as if they're original from a really original little boutique line.
That's what this brand is all about.
And
often fantastic prices. Absolutely Famous, brilliant on the price point. £36 for that, and you'll find you wear it time and time again. We've got the different sizes. I don't give sizes all the time here on Morningstar, because I'd be talking forever and you'd never hear anything from Leslie.
Yeah.
But all of the information is available online and indeed with our operators in Liverpool. But this is very much one that doesn't really matter because it doesn't do up anyway. But before we look at the other colour options, can I just show you?
Oh, yes.
You may well have seen, but this is me before Rebecca arrived at
you
the church.
You see what that hem is doing? It's so
look
clever.
Look at that, the drape on that dress.
The drape
My husband
lovely.
Said the nicest thing. We were looking at these pictures only last week and he said, you know what? You're more than twice the age of all those gorgeous bridesmaids, and they're not a patch on you.
Oh, bless you. Well done, Ollie.
Exactly. But the dress, I mean, the Francaisia faux fur as well, but the dress was stunning.
Yes.
And
it's the drape at the hemline.
One of my regular texters last night said, what was that dress you wore to Rebecca's wedding? Because I really want to get it. And I texted back with the details and said, but it's on Morningstar tomorrow, so you better be quick.
Yes.
And we have got it small, medium and large. And I wear the large as a sort of size 14, 16 top half, but we've got lots of lovely colours, the navy, but also these. I wore the grey, but I love the khaki as well.
I want you to look at the neckline, which is lovely. Obviously, we've covered it up here, but it's a lovely, deep round.
Well, I wore two necklaces.
Wow.
One that I borrowed from the stylist here and one from Butler & Wilson and different lengths.
Yes.
And it was fantastic for showcasing jewellery, but equally, this seam here as well. That diagonal, yes. Sort of as an asymmetric seam, really flattering.
Well, what it's giving you is it's giving you a little fluidity
across
around the tummy.
Yeah.
It's wonderful.
And then the drape, I just think is beautiful. It's from Join, and you know, Join is one of our perhaps slightly pricier ranges, yes. But I really think you get what you pay for in this case. And
if you want something that is trouble-free,
yes.
You just throw it on and you instantly look fabulous.
And you machine wash it and you barely need to press it,
yes.
You know, because if you put it on a hanger to dry, it's going to be perfect as well. And most importantly, we've got 3 easy payments, so that really is an opportunity for you to try Join perhaps for the first time. If you've tried it, then you know how wonderful it is as a
yeah.
range. Because, you know, £114 for a dress like that that you can wear to your daughter's wedding and feel like I was the second most looked at woman of the day.
And you will sightsee in that dress.
Absolutely.
I'll wear it all summer. Absolutely.
Because the quality of the viscose jersey
yes.
is wonderful.
The softness.
Yeah. We're introducing Emu summer footwear as well.
I love your sandals.
Details will have been on the screen. Bags and scarves and shoes, what we tend to do is we put it on a little box to the side. So please keep looking. You need to have your notebook out. Or if you want to re-watch, then you can, because actually... You can go actually onto our website, onto qvcuk.com/morningstyle, and this show will be repeated online this afternoon. Details of that are on the bottom of the screen. Also, 7 o'clock this evening on Morning Style, on QVC Style, the other, the fashion channel, will show the show, the complete show again. So, but of course, the danger of that is something's popular, then it might well have sold already. Mm-hmm. But Caroline, lovely, thank you.
I
think the colours, the red,
yes.
It, not quite red, white,
no,
and blue, but red, cream, and blue works really well.
It's warm.
But let's
again.
Move on to Betsy, who's got a completely different range of colours. My word, I just adore this colour of Anthony's Today Special Value.
I just think this colour is lovely. And you know, every time we have this colour, we have a few designers who you know, like the lemon, like the yellow, are going for the tangerine. You all love it so much, and when you see it like that on the runway, you know why.
I mean,
it just lifts your spirits. It's exactly what you need, transition.
Yes, you do. So we're looking here at crop trousers in the white. Of course, this time of year, you might not want the crop trousers or the sandals. You might prefer full-length jeans and little ankle boots.
Yes.
But that's the point about transitional dressing, is that, you know, you can mix and match. And again, from Absolutely Famous, you've got this beautiful printed slub cocoon ribbon trim cardigan. I photographed myself, or had myself photographed, in all 3 of the Absolutely Famous pieces, and this was my favourite,
yes.
actually.
I love the ribbon.
The ribbon gives it a slightly
yes.
Native American feel, perhaps.
Yes.
And then the colours, they'll work over virtually any outfit, won't they?
Yes, they will. Because
and not sleeveless, it covers your upper arm, and I like that too.
Yes, it's a true neutral, you know, in that it really will. Once you've got it hanging in your wardrobe, you'll suddenly see all the other things that go with it. Even if it's your white shirts, it just does give you that little extra, as I say, sort of designer touch that you would probably not find anywhere else. It's beautifully made. It's the softest viscose, I imagine, I'm guessing.
It's not. It's a polyester elastane,
oh,
but it
really?
Feels like viscose.
No, it's amazing.
And it's a very fine knit. Betsy, can you just hold your arms out so you can see? Because it's not sleeves, as you can see. It's sort of like a poncho
arm. But it's caught, so you have an armhole.
Yes, but so chest measurements in material, we do have different sizes to go for. Just go with your instinct. I'm not going to read measurements because they're the small is 62, so you don't need it.
But I'm just going to show you with the pinks, it just goes so beautifully.
Is that the Marlowe scarf
which we saw earlier
yes.
in the cream? It comes in a pink. But I was just looking at this sort of around the neck with this earlier, and mixing pastels is something that we will be doing because there's going to be so many of them out there.
Well, Glenn Campbell yesterday in Centigrade was saying that this sort of primrose yellow is
yes.
going
huge.
Pastels, but maybe with a little bit more oomph than a wishy-washy pastel.
Well, you know, in as much as this is peach,
yes.
you know, it just gives it another punch.
Yes.
But I think it's a lovely alternative because although it says spring, everything that's pastel always does, I think we're learning to use it even through the winter. I've got a
yes.
winter pink coat and I wear it to death.
Yes, I think it's lovely, isn't it?
It's absolutely
But
lovely.
It also, this time of year,
it's
yes,
perfect.
I know it is still winter,
it's
but
perfect.
We've got our sights on spring
we
now.
Have.
We're into March.
Yes.
It's not quite dark when I get out. Well, it is when I get out of bed, but not when I leave for work.
That's
yeah.
true.
It's, yeah, we are noticing that the evenings are drawing out. So we
yes.
we want to feel that we're spring-like, but it's not quite warm enough yet. So, I mean, this could go over this lovely, what are we calling it? A cardigan, I suppose it is, sort of loosely it's a cardigan.
Yes.
You could put that over a roll neck long sleeve jumper.
Well, it's got a black stripe here. You know, you'd even put it over a black polo neck.
You know,
I've got a jersey one that I wear that's a Marla Wynn. It's sort of my staple because it keeps me nice and warm.
Yes.
But it's a black polo neck, so it's lovely to add something. It gives you a bit of fashion.
But it is a lovely piece to wear over your softer tones,
yes.
I think, isn't
well,
it?
And if you pick out all these lovely oatmeal-y shades,
yes.
You know, if you've got a lot of that in your wardrobe. And white too. I mean, it looked lovely over this white shirt.
It would do. And, of course, Anthony's Today Special Value. I mean, between that, you and I are wearing
we're
one.
We're wearing it,
because you've
we?
Got the waistcoat and I've got the tunic.
I've got the trousers.
So between us, we're just actually showing two of the colours. There are plenty more. In fact, we've got a couple of them there, haven't we? Yeah, you got. So we've got this denim blue.
Oh yes, here we go. And this lovely taupe.
I was wearing this earlier, actually, and then I changed. But that's a really lovely
colour. Yes, that looked great on you. That colour.
But imagine that with this cardigan.
Oh, it's just lovely.
That would work as well, wouldn't it? If you're not quite sure about the yellow, play it safer.
And if you bought the
neutral,
buy this little top and it will extend all sorts of things and take you into spring, literally.
Yes, but certainly think about wearing, this is the dark taupe, think about wearing the tunic and the waistcoat separately as Leslie and I. If you're the same size as your mum, your daughter or your best mate, you can actually mix and match, can't you?
Get
a couple
easily.
And mix and match. And also
the colours.
Think about mixing and matching the colours.
Yes.
The overall look on Betsy is just gorgeous. We've got the...
Very relaxed.
White trousers says something,
very elegant.
It?
You know, the trick about casual things these days is really to look at things in terms of elegance first. Because then when you add it to something like a white jean or a cropped trouser or even a slim jean, you know, imagine this on top of a slim jean.
Yes.
It would still give you a very elegant feel.
Well, we've actually got some white jeans.
Yes, we have
like
coming.
Mine coming up. And if you didn't want the bare ankle because it's not quite warm enough, then you could wear the white jeans. If you didn't really feel that you wanted the Emu sandals, which I have to say are brand new today and adorable. I've had three people come up and ask me about my... But we have got little ankle boots coming up from Emu as well. So if you wanted jeans and ankle boots rather than cropped trousers from Women with Control and sandals, then you can do that. And it's, you know, we're not talking about capsule wardrobe today, but you can see how pieces can work together.
Well, you know, even if you wore these with what you're wearing, do you know what I mean?
The blue. So this is the alternative colour
there are three other alternative colours, which is the navy and the black and the lovely
blue. I'll tell you
blue.
What, I walk in these, I yoga in these, I wear them, you know, all weekend. They are so incredibly comfortable.
Well, they've got this lovely flat front, haven't they?
Well, they have, and 14% elastane, but the rest is cotton.
Yes.
It's not poly, so you've got this natural fibre.
Which is lovely if you're exercising or you're walking anywhere because of the awful sweat factor.
Exactly. Oh, but I don't sweat, I only glow.
You glow. Of course you do.
Of course
she does.
But the Women with Control, really affordable at £19.28.
Yes.
So if you're not quite ready for your white trousers, then consider one of the others. Because actually a pair of black cropped trousers is another way of saying it's spring. Because although they're black, they're not quite full length. So that's, showing a bit of ankle is a way of hurrying it along a bit.
And I think they are the trouser because, as you say, they're all cotton except for the stretch part of it. They're wonderful for holidays. You know, these white ones go everywhere with me when I'm going anywhere hot.
The one thing with Women with Control is don't buy up a size. Because of that elastane, you do want to feel a bit, to control that wiggle and jiggle.
Yes.
You do want to have to feel the benefit of it. So I wear, I wear the medium.
Right.
And I'm a size 14 bottom half, just to give you an idea. Waist measurements, extra small 23, small's 25, medium 27, and my waist is a bit bigger than 27, but there's lots of stretch. Large 30, XL 31.5, 2XL 35.5, 3XL 39. I'm not going to give you the other measurements because the Today Special Value ones we've been talking about loads and available on our website and with our operators. And the cardigan from Absolutely Famous, which I'd like to head back to because I just think this is gorgeous. It will work over so many pieces. It would work not with your trousers, but it would work over your white blouse,
well,
wouldn't it?
Well, it does at one
having the white blouse coming
earlier.
Out underneath
it's
it.
Lovely. Can I just show the back, my darling? Because it's got this lovely seaming here as well, which means, as you can see, there's quite a lovely flow coming down the back, which is always nice. It's always lovely because we do that thing, don't we, with the mirror. You know, we turn and do that.
Yes. Yes. Well,
and
because
you could really do that with this.
And what this allows you to do is wear a top that is short.
Yes.
You know, it could be a fitted T-shirt
to
stand to your waist.
This lovely cutaway.
And this hides all the bits that you don't want seen.
Exactly. Exactly.
So I think
the fact this has got pockets.
Yes, it's great. I think this piece for Absolutely Famous could be the one that you get for £35.50, and it's the one piece that breathes new life into your wardrobe and allows you just think about what you've got. As Leslie said, it could even be black or even a dark navy blue because of that one dark line there. But think about anything that you've got from peach through to all your pastels and neutrals. Mm. And it will pop over it. Long sleeves, high necks, short sleeves, even over a swimsuit in the summer.
This piece is really what this programme is all about. It's finding a piece of style that goes into the wardrobe that does a million things for you because you hadn't realised just how clever. It's not just the shape, as you say, it's all the colours within it.
Yes, and the fact that it gives you that extra layer, albeit a light layer. It's not a big chunky layer.
No, no, no.
But it is an extra layer that you need practically just for warmth at this time of year. You're never quite sure whether if you go out in your lighter weight outfit, are you going to be warm enough? Yeah. So it's that Marlowe scarf or it's the cover-up like this that you've got that gives you that extra layer. I mean, layering, the best times of year for layering are September and are autumn and spring, really, aren't they? When you've got that sort of changeable
they
weather.
They are. And the one thing, the rule that I have, is I wear a lot of skinny T-shirts with a scoop neck, which I happen to wear.
Yes.
And if it goes over those, it's in the wardrobe.
Excellent. Well, we've got a skinny tee coming up later on in the show, the one with the sleeves, in actual fact. And in fact, that would work
just over that.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah, Betsy, lovely. Thank you. I really like you in the softer colours.
It's really lovely, Betsy.
Yes.
Thank
you. Now, let's take a look at Carolyn. This is what we're going to be seeing in just a moment. I adore these colour options. My word, I think that might be a skinny. This is a stunning outfit.
When it's hanging on a hanger, you think, oh, what's this? What's this? It is, you know, like the old Missoni knit, you know, this lovely random knit of taking, they took a multitude of colours, but this, taking it just in the blues, makes it so pretty. And as Ashley's done here, she's put all the little colours that you see in this cardi as the base colours for the outfit.
So you've got all the colours that will go with denims. You've got the washed out pale denim, you've got the dark indigo, you've got everything in between with a little bit of, it's almost white, but it's not bright white.
No.
Loving the diagonals, full length sleeves. So we've seen three pieces from Absolutely Famous, one sleeveless, one with a grown on
kimono style,
and one full length.
Absolutely.
And this has also got detail on the back. I mean, this because we love our denim, this is gorgeous.
Perfect.
But putting it, I think Ashley's been inspired to put it with this outfit because it just shows how it can actually dress up, maybe over a maxi dress or something like that as well.
Well, you may want just one piece that you could think, I can do this. I could do this with simply doing a double shift here at the top with colour that's in the thing and make it, and with my smart handbag, my smart shoes, and maybe a skirt or a wide trouser.
Well, we combine Peter Kaiser and Lulu Guinness with this outfit.
Yes.
You know, with a top that costs just £37.
Exactly. So you may be going to a wedding and think, I've got loads of lovely basic dresses and they might be in this colour. They might even be denim. And I just want something to jazz it up. It's that one piece of style that you put with it, which is what this programme's about, which just lengthens the length of everything you
have. So it could be a classic navy blue shift dress.
Absolutely.
Can I just hold your bag for a moment? Partly because I love holding your Lulu Guinness bag. But I'd really like a bit of a twirl because there's detail at the back here as well.
Yes. Yes, it has. You see there again, it's like a man's tail.
Yes.
You know, what's it called?
Like coat and tail.
Coat tails.
So again, the shape of it is quite smart, even though.
And
the
this
feel
lovely
of it,
V, that, I love
that,
all
well,
that.
Well, and there's actually a V seam here.
Yes. Yes.
It's just so clever, isn't it? It's a simple piece in a sense. But when you look at it, actually it works because it isn't simple. It's got clever tailoring in a way, hasn't it?
Well, it's not just the tailoring. I should say that this is exactly what stripes, when you go, oh, stripes, no, I can't do stripes. Yes, you can with this. Absolutely, it will work for
because they're diagonal,
they're doing,
coming down to a V.
They're doing a V, they're doing a diagonal, and they're random.
Yes.
And even random where it ends up on top of your arm and across here.
It's so love, and it's so
beautiful.
Soft. Thanks, Carolyn. We'll turn around, we'll sit and have your bag back as well, if you like. The whole look looks fabulous. Now, let's focus on the Yong Kim jumpsuit. Mm. Leslie, so many people say, but I can't do jumpsuits.
Oh, but you must. You must try. Just, you know, if you just buy it, and because you love the look of it, it. Just try it. It does the most extraordinary thing. It makes you feel 100% relaxed, which is always good.
It's like a play suit.
It's like a play suit, so you feel young in it. It's stylish. It's like putting on a pair of high-waisted wide pants for the first time and stilettos or high-heeled shoes.
We've got it in black and slate as
well. I've got it here,
if you're not sure about jumpsuits, try the black, because that's sort of safer in a way, isn't it?
Yeah, here's the black.
Oh, actually, maybe I would try. I might try that on later, actually.
Isn't it lovely?
Because you can add colour for spring by putting something underneath, like we have with this long sleeve skinny
tee. With a t-shirt, absolutely. We can do it with a polo. I mean, polos look wonderful. If you're a girl full of polos in your polo neck sweaters or turtlenecks in your wardrobe, this is gorgeous. And also shirts. It looks wonderful over this white shirt. So, you know, the whole thing is, it just lengthens a whole load of things that you have already.
Let me give some measurements on this, because I think you might need it. Size 10 is chest measurement 29.5. That sounds quite small, doesn't it?
It does.
So there is stretch, though, but don't buy down on this. 12 is 31.5, 14, 33.5, 16, 35.5, and 18, 37.5. Let me say, though, we have got 4 reviews. They are all 5-star. Yeah. The headlines, I love this, stunner, stunning, still a classic. They're all 5-stars. I'm not going to be able to read them all out for you, but again, this is something that you can check onto our website. Go into qvcuk.com/morningstyle. This is actually listed on that page. You can then click on that, and you'll get all the information about the fabric composition, which is the modal and 8% elastane.
So it's a beautiful
colour options, the size options, and everything else. And in fact, there's even a bit of video of our catwalk show
that featured this
one. But I have to say, I said to Ashley, can I not wear the jumpsuit on the first day? Because I don't really feel, I'm not sure if I'm confident enough to wear it. But I'm tempted. Mm. But I know we're totally different shape, but I'm going to go and give it a go.
I don't think it matters about shape.
No, but it does matter about confidence, doesn't it? And
yeah,
that's the
absolutely.
Point. But give it a go. 30-day money-back guarantee, that's what it's for. Stretch yourself a little bit, you know. Don't keep buying more of what you've already got in your wardrobe. Try something a little bit different.
Yes.
And I should follow my own advice.
You should.
Now, here's Betsy.
I'll rewind that to you.
Yes, exactly. Replay that. Well, having complimented Betsy on wearing all of her soft neutral colours, yes, she can wear the brights as well, can't she? We're looking at Anthony's Today's Special Value again.
Yes.
And that looks like a little Kipling scarf.
A little Kipling scarf and a Kipling bag.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Yes.
And women with control trousers again. So we're looking at, again, a sort of a summary piece that, of course, you can add more, you could add extra layers onto that quite easily if you wanted to.
This is just shows you, just by buying Anthony's lovely outfit today, you can ring the changes and make it extremely casual. I mean, this is really probably as casual you can get with a crop trouser and a little rucksack.
Yes, yes.
And, the scarf just updates it a bit by giving you a couple of clashy colours, which of course is very, very very, very in at the moment. And of course it just warms you up slightly around the neck. But I think this whole look, I mean, again, the piece that we had on with the ribbon edging.
Yes.
You know, we'd go over this as well.
Yes, wouldn't it?
And,
yes,
you know, it just pulls the whole thing together. But the scarf is lovely with the monkeys.
Could you get away with that?
Yes, you could.
Yeah, I think you probably could, couldn't you? Or you could wear, of course, the waistcoat that comes with the Today's Special Value, because
which is this one.
Yes, which is incredible value when you think for just over just under £32, £31.96, to get this tunic with pockets plus the sleeveless cardigan with pockets. Mm. You've got a lovely princess line on
that. It's a great line.
On that,
and I love the back. I think the back is just...
Yeah, again, that's having the dip in the yoke and then the gathered fabric there. That's
you feel as if you're you've got a train, a little bit going on behind here. Because a lot of designers skimp the back, but not Anthony.
I was mentioning with one of the absolutely famous pieces that you could put it over a swimsuit. Actually, you could put that over a swimsuit.
I think you would live in this in summer.
Yes.
Just because of the feel. It's very light.
Well, it's viscose. It's not a polyester jersey. It's a natural fibre.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And it is absolutely beautiful.
I love the pockets.
Our Today's Special Value. The denim blue, which we've got just behind you, the sort of denim blue, that one?
Yes.
Yeah, could you just show us that?
I will.
We're limited stock in which sizes in the denim blue? Oh, in every size in the denim blue.
Oh, wow.
Well, I was wearing that earlier when you first saw me, and
you loved it. I said it immediately. I hope you're wearing that. It suits you beautifully.
Yeah.
It is a real soft... And again, spring. You look at this and you think spring. You can see probably better now that lovely yoke.
That shape. Anthony is so clever, but he has trained. When he was a young man, he trained with some of the absolute top-notch biggest designer names.
And there's
just such a passion with him. But there's also a quirkiness, as you can see, by the way he dresses himself. And so it's never boring.
No, it's L.A.
Yes.
if you go to L.A., they dress in California like nowhere else in the world.
Yes.
And it is nice because, you know, they say that about London. You know, we're all street, and you go to Paris and it's all theatre, and Milan it's about style, and LA is about quirkiness and a little bit of madness, but it just has extra.
Yes.
You know? Especially on something casual. They do casual extremely well.
Well, yes, exactly, because it's casual but not sloppy.
Exactly.
There's still a sort of gorgeous fabric, gorgeous swing and movement to the fabric, and the cut of it, of course, that's all down to Anthony. Even down to the little soft V-neck on the front that allows you to wear jewellery if you want to, but you don't need to. Now, the denim blue sold out, and the soft yellow, in fact, already sold out in the extra small and the small. I love that soft yellow.
The fact that you love yellow. I adore it. That whenever we do yellow, you snap it up.
I do. Well, exactly.
It's wonderful.
It is.
Especially this time of year.
We've got the black, but I have, and to be honest,
I'm holding this because I just want to say how chic it is in this colour.
In that colour.
You know, when you say about casual, you put that with a black pencil skirt and you've got something very, very chic.
How about pearls with red jeans and my emu sandals?
Well,
that would work.
Well, yes, because your emu sandals,
it would be great over white.
Fabulous over
cream.
White linen, everything.
Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? The black, now we've lost the larger sizes in the black rather than the smaller sizes. The 2 and the 3XL have gone in that. The black waistcoat will work over everything. And think also about what you've got in the way of dresses that you just want that extra layer, the sleeveless layer over.
Yeah, or to make it look different.
Or maybe you've got a dress where it's a bit tight across the... You see your underwear underneath.
Yes.
Or it's just a bit... You don't like how your bottom looks in it. Well, just put this over it.
Well, also, and this is doing the black and the blue and the dark colours do this lovely elongation down the centre, so that if you've got a big bust, this will help you. If you've got a little bit of carry weight in the tummy, this will help you.
Let me also just say that last time Betsy was here in her Women with Control crops, they were the white ones and they looked very summery.
Yes.
By wearing the darker colour, we've got navy blue, we've also got the black.
Yes.
You can go cropped, but you don't look... It doesn't matter if it's a cloudy day. No. It doesn't look like you've dressed for a season that isn't here.
No. And this is such a lovely navy, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
It's a really dark navy. Yeah. It's very smart. So that's why it dresses up so well.
Yeah,
if it was slightly on the wishy-washy side, it would always be for casual.
Yes, but because it is, it does. And the consistency of the fabric with the elastane, I think.
And the cotton.
Yes, lovely. And the Kipling scarf. This is actually a summer scarf rather than a woolly winter one, which is great. Comes in a lovely box as a gift idea.
It's like linen, isn't it?
It is like linen. And as a gift idea, it's beautifully presented in a cardboard box that's folded with a little window in it. So, as a gift idea, a great option. OK, now, let's look at Carolyn. We've sort of... The whole theme of the day, of the whole hour, really, is transitional or transseasonal. But we've got a little section now, because we've finished with our absolutely famous bit. This is sort of cover-ups. Mm. I adore this jacket.
I was watching this yesterday.
Isn't it beautiful?
Glenn was selling
it. Yes, I didn't see this one, because it was on later on in the day.
Yeah, and it just leapt out of the screen. And if it leaps out of the screen, it's going to do so much for your confidence if you're wearing it.
Yes, it's beautiful. It's just such a shame that it's a coat. Because actually, I'd like to have a shirt. I'd like your white Yong Kim shirt to be in this print.
I'm sure we could rustle something up.
But doesn't Carolyn look great with it? These are the white jeans that we were talking about, the FDJs, white jeans, emu little ankle boots, and with this coat. And then, that is, again, our soft yellow in the Today Special Value that I've got my eye on.
And we should say, if you're a bit like me, and it's a bit scary in the floral, it is totally reversible. And it looks wonderful when you turn back the cuffs and you've got floral cuffs.
Because you've got buttons on both sides.
Yeah, it is totally
reversible. So you can have it white.
So
you put the label in the the yeah. pocket and just have a little bit of the have the print.
And the wonderful thing about this is it's like the beige trench coat. You always need a white jacket. And if it's got this, it stops you looking like an ice cream salesman. If you've got, you know, the turn back with little roses on it. This, of course, is like my trousers and everything else you'll see is a huge, and we're going into it much more next week, floral statement is yes. everywhere.
Which is what Glenn was saying. Yes, I said, because we had another jacket that was reversible with a right. floral lining. And I said, I don't think I'd wear it with the floral lining on the outside, I'd always wear it on the inside, and I love that look. And he said, yeah, but when you're, you know, come April, May, yeah. when you're walking down a street and everyone walking towards you has got florals on, he said, you'll feel very happy when you turn it around and wear florals as well. That was his way of saying, yes, florals are a big story in
Huge.
Fashion if you follow the trends.
Yes.
And we don't always say that that's what you should do. You need to feel comfortable. You adapt the trends to suit your own style. But if you love following the trends, then a big trend this year is going to be floral.
It is going to be floral. And lovely blooms. Somebody the other day asked me on air, you know, well, what kind of florals? And I said, they're like the things you grow in the garden.
And these really
and
are, aren't
really
they?
This really is that. But I think the other thing is that you can wear it as a white jacket with just a hint of it. And then, as he says, when you get the whole idea of it and you start seeing it everywhere...
But you'll have the confidence
to do
it.
You turn the jacket
And
round.
Obviously you'll do it over a plain outfit. But,
well,
I mean, if you... Again...
Well, yes, but I also think it is immensely party.
It is, isn't it?
It's a special occasion.
It's like a silk grogain almost,
yes,
isn't it?
Yes, it does. It shines very sheeny.
It is 100% polyester. It's machine washable. We've already sold out of the small and the medium, but we have extra small at a 41-inch chest, large at 48, XL at 51, and 2XL at 55, 3XL at 59, but it is limited stock. They're all going. It is fully reversible, so you can have a lovely white jacket with a floral lining,
yes.
but my word, have the confidence to do that, and team it with a little bit of pink.
And I love that it's
the
hooded.
Jeans are fab. These are the Suzanne straight leg jeans. They're true straight leg. And I adore these little boots, the little ankle boots from Emu. They look like you're walking on air. They look so incredibly comfortable. So a really great look. £74 is your price for the jeans. Brand new today. This is a range that we introduced a little while ago. Not that long ago, a month or so ago.
Yes.
The Suzanne jeans are for people who are not... the hourglass, very, very small-waisted. This is for people who are a little, like me, a little bit thicker on the waist and less hippie.
Right.
So it's a range that actually come, you know, they actually design jeans for your body shape, which
right.
is absolutely brilliant.
Yes.
Because there's very few jeans that work for everybody.
They're a lovely shape, aren't they?
Yes, they are. And you've got the straight leg. We've got it in a petite length as well. But 158064 is your 33-inch length. 158065 is what they call the petite length, which is a 30-inch. It's not that petite. And if you're wearing flats, sometimes the shorter length... I mean, I'm wearing the shorter length jean because with sandals and flats in the summer... And when it's also... When it's a straight leg rather
yes.
than a boot...
I love
cut,
a straight leg.
It doesn't matter if it's a touch short on you because
no.
it just shows a bit of ankle.
Yeah, absolutely. Because it looks like a lovely crop.
What a great colour that is.
I love you because that's the three colours that they come in. Isn't it the white?
No, these are a different pair actually.
Oh,
the red are a different pair. I imagine we've had a little box coming up on
that might
on
be
my
there.
The models aren't going to be wearing these. We've just got these two. But even look at the button, even.
Yeah, I think it's beautifully made. You see, I would wear this with my navy boots that I have on here and my navy blazer. And this white shirt.
We've seen a lot.
It dresses up.
I would like the yellow with that.
Yes.
And do you remember the second absolutely famous one with the kimono style
yes,
sleeves?
With the ribbon detail.
With the neutral colours in it.
Yes.
How about that
Beautiful
over this?
Beautiful with
look
this.
Lovely, wouldn't it?
Yes, it really would. So
and then you could add the Marla Wynn scarf that we saw as
yeah,
well.
The first one, yes, in the creamy colours.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
In fact, I'm sorry, but let me just butt across.
Yes.
Because you've got...
Oh, it's his
You've
here.
Got that. You've got that. Would you? You probably wouldn't do that, would you?
What?
You wouldn't do that with it. No.
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 No, I would do that with it.
Do that, yes.
And where am I?
So there we go. Your outfit.
I was looking for my skinny tees, but they're not here. Oh, they are here, but they're not in that colour. Oh, there is a dark brown, but I probably wouldn't do that. I'd do that.
Yeah.
I love the pink with that.
How about that?
And this. Just great.
That looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's really
so,
nice.
So, you see, I think when you wear this, you can wear the pink scarf. If you didn't have that, you might need the creamy one, but the pink scarf goes with that, doesn't it?
It does.
So,
it
you
lifts
know,
it for, you know, the pastel spring
I think that would be perfect for absolutely now.
Yes.
And
but
then...
But you could wear the neutral scarf with this if you're not a pink person.
It's just that we haven't got the neutral one to show.
No, I haven't, because it's in the model room.
Yes, so...
But that's what makes this such a great top.
We're ignoring you, aren't we?
No, I love that.
So, but a great... The jeans really are great. And there's a lot of tall women out there who are really grateful to have a 33-inch length. And I bet you struggle. I mean, you're not mic'd up, Carolyn, so we can't really talk to you. But often we have shorter women saying, oh, it's all too long for me. But I equally have a lot of people saying, I need long legs.
Yeah, no, 33 is great.
Wonderful,
really,
when you have
great.
Got long legs.
Well, look, when it looks so lovely.
Yeah, exactly.
Really beautiful.
Yeah, so, well, you know where to get your jeans now, don't you, Carolyn? Lovely. What a great outfit. The coat, if not completely sold out yet, hasn't far gone. There's not much left, so I would go quickly. Now, from a very white and summery looking colour option, we've got drama here, haven't we? It's a lovely fabric. It's from Nick Verrose. It's a range I haven't actually...
Yes, he's new.
Yeah, he is relatively new.
Yes, he's new, and he's from LA, so you can feel California going on in this jacket, definitely.
Yes.
You know,
yes, there's just quite a few of those vibes going on today.
You just need those great big glasses.
It's a polyester with 10% elastane.
Yes.
It's got a lovely stretch in it, and it has this sort of silky satin feel to it, doesn't it?
It does. It's great to feel. It actually feels quite evening. It feels quite... You could dress this up with jewels and, you know, fab earrings, and it would just... Because it's silky and satiny, you know, all at once. It's a really fabulous fabric.
Would you say, though, that because it is so out there...
Yes.
You have to do something like head-to-toe black?
Something basic. I mean,
and how better... There's no better way to do head-to-toe black than in a jumpsuit if you're looking, again, at being fashionable.
Yeah, I love this jumpsuit. Yeah,
this is from Nick Verrose's the jumpsuit as well.
He's combined, you know, a really great sort of camp shirt, you know, this Boy Scout shirt, style with the pockets over the bust, with a lovely collar that you can have stand up, an elasticated waist, and then, you know, that little bit of extra rock going on with the zippers. And it's quite fitted. I think you'd have to be careful, you know, to buy the right size.
I'm thinking that I ought to give the sizes if I can find them. Here we go. Might give you the jacket sizes as well in a minute, actually, but particularly as it's a new brand and you might not know which size you need. So let me give you chest measurements on the extra small, 35.5. The small's 37.5. Medium is 40. Large, 43. XL, 47. 2XL, 51. And 3XL, 55.5. I'm just wondering, inseam measurement is 29.5 on all. And I have got hip measurements, like they go from 36.5 through to 56.5. So
this is the 36.5.
This is the small. Yeah. So the small is a 37.5 bust, and there's an extra small, so the small is a 38.5 hip.
And what I would say about this, Kathy, is that a lot of jumpsuits, and we'll probably see some in the hour, that are quite dressy. You know, you'd only ever put them on with dressy bits accessories. But this is sporty.
Yes.
This is daytime as well as evening.
What sleeves have we got, Betsy, on the jumpsuit?
It's got this.
Is it full sleeve?
It's a full sleeve, and it's got a cuff.
Oh, so you can roll it up.
You see, so.
But you've got poppers here, so you could. Yeah, you've got
It's got tabs. So that's inside, which will then you... I mean, it's very much a trend.
You look amazing.
It's stunning, isn't it?
Off to James Bond or something.
It just feels as though you could be doing anything in this.
Yes.
You know, you'd be running track. You could, you know, you could be walking a dog.
It's
you
very
could be
sport
at a party.
Luxe feel, isn't it?
Yes, it is that sport luxe.
That's lovely.
Exactly.
And look how lightweight that jacket is. I'll very quickly give you jacket chest measurements. 36.5 on the extra small. Small's 38.5. Medium is 41. Large, 44.5. XL, 48. 2XL, 52.5, and 3XL, 56.5. I'm going to look into this range. Mm. Nick Verrose, so go onto our website. We've got a /morningstyle after the qvcuk.com bit to see all about today's show. But you can then link on to different
brands
or to their pages or whatever.
Yes.
So, no, I think that's great. In actual fact...
It's so lovely. That's very me. I'd worn that.
You look very comfortable in that, Betsy. You look great. But I'll tell you what, it's not the end of the Nick Verrose either. Although we're not featuring him as a brand in this particular show, we've got like a little mini section. Because here, if you're loving the yellow, here we have a waterfall Mac. What a gorgeous shape on that.
And it's his trousers as well. On a rain mat.
I know.
Love that.
But we know it works. We know we love that shape.
Yeah, absolutely. I love the buttons on it as well.
So the overall outfit has a real elegance here, doesn't it?
Yes, it has. And it's this, again, I think it's Nick's pants as well, I think.
Yes, yes, it's palazzo pants.
The wide panties. This is, you know, you could dive into the palazzo pant with this because you might be worried about the width, but the stripe down the side brings it in a bit.
Yes.
You know, optically, not in terms of size.
It's also interesting having palazzo pants in white.
Yes.
It's a
very strong monochrome, really.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
It's a nod to the monochrome, and it's got a bit of sport about it. It would equally go with that jacket that we've just shown you.
Would do, wouldn't it? Yes. Well, we're calling them tuxedo trousers rather than palazzo pants, but you've got the width of a palazzo. But the stripe, of course, brings it that tuxedo look.
Exactly.
And the fabric, it's got a slight texture. It looks almost... It's a very smart evening sort of, or smart daytime.
Yes, it's like an old-fashioned crepe. Exactly. Yes, and it does have a very evening feel about it. Although the style of it, with the black and white and the stripe, again, is quite sporty.
I will say, if I can find the very quickly while we are talking about the trousers, the inseam leg measurement would be it's 29 and a half. So the fact that they're half mast or sort of ankle length on Caroline, do you know what your leg measurement is?
34
inside leg measurement. That's probably about 5 inches longer than most people's. So these trousers will generally be full length on most people, but I have to say, I rather like the way they look, highlighting, of course, those gorgeous peep-toe Clark sandals as well, which I think
this is a great style, isn't it? And if you are dabbling with the wider trouser, this is a great shoe. Mm.
Let's head back up to the top, though, because this is really the focus of this entire garment.
Yes.
It is about the colour, but when you look at it, it's more than colour. It is shape. It is the design of this as well, isn't
it? It's got a lovely skirt to it. And I can't believe that this is a Mac, but it really is just such a...
I don't think you'd wear it if it were going to rain.
No, just a shower.
Yes. I mean, and to be honest, you don't have to think of it as outerwear, because I think you could wear this. Yeah, this is an elegant outfit as an indoor jacket.
I would belt it and wear it as a dress.
It's a polyester elastane mix. It's machine washable, but it's a lightweight outer coat. But
this
it's
is.
Also one I think, as I say, that you'd wear. Beautiful weight on it. And It's not fixed here, so you can sort of play around with the collar as you like.
Yes.
But it naturally falls. If I just sort of let it fall, you can see how it naturally goes into
this lovely
that waterfall shape.
A lovely pocket, great buttons, and it has a little bit of a fit and flair about it.
Yes.
So it's like one of the... Do you remember the tent coat that started?
Yes.
And we don't see that very often, but it's rather nice to have a tent shape because it does... There's something very smart about it. You could wear this to a high-end occasion.
Oh, you absolutely could.
And the colour will take you there as well.
Yes, especially with a crisp white blouse underneath it.
Yes.
And that's what we've got from Yon Kim. It's what you're wearing
I'm wearing under the blue.
And this is going to be one of those pieces. It's an absolute staple in your wardrobe. If you don't have a white blouse that you wear, I tend to say a white cotton blouse. This is actually 70% cotton. It's also got 3% elastane alongside 27% nylon.
Very comfortable.
So it's a really lovely mix, but predominantly natural fibre.
Yes.
Sometimes I find I've got a couple of shirts that I've still got in my wardrobe, but I never wear because the collar's too big and bulky. It makes me look like I haven't got a neck. But this collar's actually really quite neat.
Well, the fashion is to wear it done up.
Yes.
Which is, I'm still getting used to, so bear with me. But you cannot do that fashion if you've got a big and bulky collar. It looks ridiculous. I mean,
yes.
It looks as if you actually got to add a pussycat bow.
Yes.
But that's not what this is about. Yon Kim's about simplicity, and she's got it all in the seams as well as in the collar. And what that means is that you're wearing a shirt that doesn't grip you. The one thing I hate about some of my white shirts and why they're going out of the wardrobe is that they grip me in places.
Yes.
And this is all this lovely seaming, and there's a fit and a flare. Beautiful.
You've got diagonal stitching across the placket there, which covers. It's like a storm flap, and it covers the buttons. The buttons are done underneath, so it's beautifully tailored. Very quickly, chest measurements on the shirt. Rather loving it. 39 inches on the 10, 41 on the 12, 14's 43, 16's 45, 18 is 47. It's machine washable, and I expect it will benefit from a quick iron or steam when you've washed it, because it is 70% cotton. 157, 758. Now, your favourite favourite outfit on this show was actually the second one that we looked at.
Yes.
You loved every part of this. And in actual fact, the absolutely famous cardigan, which has got that sort of relaxed poncho look,
yes,
really popular, still available for you at £35.50. We have got different sizes, but I wouldn't worry too much about the sizes.
No, don't worry about the sizes.
But then the Anthony Today Special Value, that lovely soft yellow, that's actually sold out in the extra small and the small.
Yes.
So if you want that colour, you're going to have to be quick. The crop trouser, really popular, fantastic price at £19.28. Got that also in a royal blue, in a navy blue and a black. So if you feel you're not quite ready for white crop trousers yet, then we have got the crop, but with a darker colour. 14% elastane in that, remember. You're looking at some of the accessories. Those are my sandals in the black. I'm loving these. I know they're £80, but I think you'll be wearing them. In fact, you've seen the other colour option there. These are sandals to wear right the way through the spring and summer. Leslie, thank you so much for joining me on the first Morning Star. We will be back here next week at 10 o'clock, of course. You can see it again at 7 o'clock this evening on QVC Style. We've got our website where you can check it out again later on with all the information of all the clothes. And that's qvcuk.com/morningstyle. See you next Wednesday. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, actually.